You! We will not quit! We have seasoned veterans among our ranks here.
right, isn't it?
It's hardly walk to market without one of their dastardly numbers. Dangerous, fellow.
I would stop now with you! Back is killing me. instructions, sir. You want to help? What in heaven's name?
The Lovely English.
Come in. My gratitude. Godspeed.
The bastards over there!
Well, when I
thought
tell you, things have been tense since the Jumon Villa.
Since the death of Harold Goodwin's centuries.
That's the way.
What can I do for you?
Long. refits would be... Turn
around.
There's nothing amusing about such a display of distress.
Shh.
Brandon.
Oh, ow.
Just gave up the ghost. Then you think I'll dally here, Ron? I'll tell the captain.
Thank you. Yeah.
It seems to me there's more clashes between England and France everywhere.
I tell you, things have been tense since the tumult.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. You want to help us rebuild this fine city?
Right that time! You got
in good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
It's a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonists. They intend to undermine the local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned.
Crowded!
Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water? Or in the whiskey?
And why do you say that, Mr. Cormac?
Could be valuable cargo.
I think Shea here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
It's funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end. Not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards. We must be getting close, Captain.
Trim us off the wind!
Drop anchor!
this anymore.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure.
You just unlocked new possibilities.
Je crois que je peux l'atteindre.
À la voir, les gars.
Yeah.
bouge plus.